had a small reason to be scared back there. So this goes really close to the pond, and the like ground was even feeling a bit wet, and then it just led to like a dead end, which I thought it would lead back to the other path, but no. So live and learn, glad I did this. They say do one thing a day that scares you, and that scares me. So do you hear all the like wildlife around me? I'm like pretty much walking through a swamp, although the ground where I'm walking is not wet. Like right beside me is like a swamp, and the cattails are really tall. I'm glad I have Atlas, who's really, really brave. Okay, I'm gonna continue filming this walk. I just had a call, so I had to stop it. Sorry. This is a really nice walk, though. It's ridiculous. The world's your oyster, my sweetheart. See how close the water is right there? Oh, this scares me so much. Oh my god, why am I such a little chicken? Ah! Oh my god. Oh god. Oh, I get so scared sometimes. Okay, I obviously have no reason to be frightened. I'm in a really rich community, and this is like a private park that I've enjoyed some walks on recently. I just haven't gone this way before, so now I know which way not to go. And for some reason, wearing like my summertime Crocs, that scares me, because like things can just touch my feet, and like, I don't know, it would just be nicer to be wearing shoes right now. What are shoes? Now I own our Crocs and Uggs. There's like a little path down there. Cool. Anyways. Beaver control. That's so funny. I've seen a bunch of beavers here, actually. Look at them. They got their little dam. You can hardly see that, probably. There's a big beaver dam right here. I saw a beaver last time. It is stunning here. There's the beaver right now. You gotta leave stuck to you. Come here, let's go see here. Come here, baby. Good boy. Come here. Good boy, Addy. Come here, baby. Come here, sweetheart. Good boy. Come here, sweetheart. Good boy, Eddie. Good boy, Addy. Do you want to go for more of a walk? Addy, do you want to go for a kind of a walk?
Let's go for a walk. Let's walk. Come for a walk. Watch out, baby. Watch out, your face. Here you go. Walking. Come on.
Look at that. That's so cool. Come on, baby. Keep walking. Ridiculously beautiful here. I love this. It's so nice. Fall is stunning. Fall is stunning. I love autumn. It's my fave. And I'm with my favorite puppy in the world. Are you scared? Because I am.
It's a weird place.
I'm like right beside the water. Good boy, honey. Can you come? Come. Come.
Yeah. Good boy.
Come here, baby. Good boy.
Wait, wait, wait. Okay.
Come on, buddy. There goes the beaver.
You're kidding me.
Here's what the beaver's been doing. I love it. It's so cool. Oh, what a good little beaver. Look at that one. That's fucking awesome.
Oh yeah. That is so cool.
I love beavers and wildlife so much.